doing away of the VIP culture on the instruction of Prime Minister Imran Khan. Upon taking up office, the public having access to such places of historical significance and great beauty is a step in the right direction. The Government House Murray holds a great historical significance. It celebrated its golden jubilee almost 15 years back and has been a host of kings and queens and the biggest world leaders like the US President and Shah of Afghanistan and the Queen of England and amongst many other. Staying here is a matter of great pride, as each piece of here speaks of historical and cultural significance. On payment, anyone from the public can stay here and enjoy the luxury. Here I would like to mention that more than 177 government rest houses all over the Punjab have been opened for the public, and not just a source of quality facilities and enjoyment for the people, but also a good source of revenue for the government. Previously, these places were wasted away and were in free of use of high government officials. To facilitate the people and tourists, these guest houses and different places can also be reserved online as well. The government of Punjab is developing various tourist resort and facility all over the Punjab, especially in South Punjab, to make Punjab a desired tourist destination. Some of these includes promotion of local art, craft, camping site, safari and paragliding, Heritage Bazaar, tourist buses in Multan and Dera Ghazi Khan by Tourism Development Corporation. Promotion of tourism is a neglected area to help the local population economically. And the fruitful festivals promoted the rich agri yield of the Punjab. Upgradation of tourist facilities for 8 big cities, fiberglass and steel rooms, parkways on Kotli Satya and Kuhis Lema. Promotion ecotourism in Uchali Lake, the host beautiful migrant birds. Promotion religious tourism by Rohtas Park Fort Way. Desert safari and new destinations resorts in Thal and Chulistan. TDCB motel in Nankana Sahab. I can say here with confidence that soon Punjab will be the hub of tourism. For all those who are interested in history, culture, art and craft, and the treasures that this land offers, the government looks at tourism not just as a soft image of Pakistan, but also as a key source of revenue generation. I thank you all for coming here today and would request you to join hands with us on promoting tourism in Punjab for prosperity of this province. Thank you once again. Pakistan Zindabad.